I knew it'd be hard. Damn. When was it ever easy? How many times during my countless raids did death stare me right in the face? But that hideous face staring back at me was beyond even my imagination.
There is no escape. Your body belongs to me. Men, attack!
Your nightmare again.
It's always the same.
The ghost captain.
He haunts me almost every night.
It's just a dream. Real life is out there waiting for us.
Anchors away!
Come on, we're here.
At the Crab Coast. How long was I asleep?
Far too long. Now come on, get your ass out of the cabin. I'll go and wait for you on the shore. Right. If we want to find the greatest treasure of the Southern Seas, we need to get to the ancient temple. According to the map, we need to follow the path. Come on, dearest brother. We'll be rich soon. Good job done. Where are you wandering off to? We've got to stay on the path. Bastard! We've gone too far. We need to turn back. Do you even fucking know where we are?
Yes, I do know where we fucking are.
Huh. All right. But if you want to go back, just tell me, okay? Oh, that really hurt.
Let's go back.
All right. We need to follow the path. Later, maybe. Later, maybe. There's the old temple. I knew it. Now we just have to get there. There's something over there. Looks like a dead pirate. Just as I thought. We're not the only ones looking for the old temple. You should take a look. Maybe he's got something of use. Ah, he's got a treasure map. Look at the map, and let's see where he buried his stuff. He hasn't been there long. I reckon he hid his treasure somewhere close.
What was that? I felt as if... there. Just then.
Be careful. It looks dangerous. shovel. Someone must have buried something here. But what? Excellent. Now let's see what's here. Great. But I'm sure that's not even half of what we could find here.
Do you really think there's some great treasure hidden in that old temple?
Just wait. Soon we'll be rolling in gold. United we stand. Oh, why do you all... A little temple. I wonder what happens when you pull that lever over there. Ah, these ruins will hide many secrets. We can't cross. We need a bridge or something. Have a look around. There must be something we can use. The rotten tree will make a perfect bridge. Later, maybe. Well done. Let's move on, dearest brother. ruins.
Damn, it looks like him again.
Job done. Today, only monkeys. Later, maybe. Later, maybe. A rain of fire spell. Useful for lots of enemies. Later, maybe. Look, there is something there. But it looks like there's no way to get over. Well, unless you can fly. Bloody pirates. Typical. I knew we wouldn't be the only ones here. We need to stop them, or they'll get to the treasure before us. Ideally, wipe them out with the rain of fire you have in your pocket.
Payback time!
I guess they were just the rear guard. Others must be in the temple.
Who's the leader, do you reckon?
We'll find out which flag they're sailing under soon enough. The captain's sure to be inside. We need to get in. Unfortunately, the bridge to the temple's withdrawn.
I can see that.
But there seems to be another way in, across the river. It'll be a bit difficult for you, dearest brother, but not impossible. Find your way into the temple and activate the drawbridge. I'll stay here and keep lookout. Later, maybe.
That was him again. The ghost captain. But how can that be? What does it mean? Maybe I'll find the answer in the old temple. I'm inside. This is the way to the temple.
What took you so long?
The temple's dangerous.
We need to get going. Bastard! Later, maybe. Here lies Captain Rawlings, an old adversary of Admiral Alvarez.
So, our Admiral has one less enemy.
He must have been looking for the same thing as us, the vast treasure of the Crab Coast.
I guess the Temple didn't intend to give up its riches easily.
How long are we going to hold out before suffering the same fate?
Does Admiral Alvarez actually know we're here?
No.
So you haven't told him?
Oh, come on. He doesn't need to know everything. I don't want to share the treasure with him. It's our lives we're risking here.
Are you getting cold feet?
This place gives me the creeps. There's something not quite right here. We should have found something ages ago. A clue, a sign, anything.
We haven't been everywhere yet.
I'm not sure if I still want to, so you be careful. What sort of creatures are they? And just look at the cave.
I don't fucking know. I've never seen anything like this before either.
I don't like this.
What's up, sis? You scared? Come on, we're the children of Captain Steelbeard. The greatest pirate captain of all time. Father would never pass on something like this, and neither will we. There's something strange here. Let's explore.
Be careful. We don't know what's ahead. No. Don't talk such crap. I'll get you out of here.
It's too late.
No. No. Goodbye.
Oowamba! Kachoga! Rich!
What the hell?
Easy! You're not ready yet. Take your time.
What?
Have patience.
What happened?
One thing at a time. After death, it takes time for your mind to clear. Believe me, I know what I'm talking about. My spirit was trapped in the underworld once, too.
What do you mean, you two?
Fine. Then tell me what you were doing buried. Having a little nap.
Look, I was...
And where is your companion? You didn't come here on your own, did you?
Patty.
Yes, exactly. She buried you and has long since gone. But from now on, I'm going to keep a beady eye on you so you don't lose the rest of yourself.
What did the shadows do to me?
They killed you and took your spirit to the underworld. You're just a spiritless empty shell. It's only a matter of time before you become nothing but a soulless minion of the underworld.
Why me?
No idea, but someone in the underworld doesn't like you. Wrong place, wrong time, perhaps.
Me, a minion of the underworld.
Yes, my friend, you will become a demon, a lackey of the underworld. It will be a long and painful existence that'll end in damnation.
Well, that cheers me up.
Oh, there's no time for that. You need to find your spirit fast if you don't want to succumb. You are weakened and have forgotten much. You need a powerful mage. Two would be even better. Living without a spirit is no easy thing. Believe me.
How do we get away from here?
I've a sloop at anchor in the bay. It's no battleship, but fares well enough.
Let's get out of here.
Then take the rowing boat. It'll get us safely to the sloop. But you can swim if you want. If you have any more questions, I'm right by your side.